Hello, hello, all those millions of amazing fans who watch our show. Welcome back. We're here to dish out all the cool stuff that's happening around the NBA, but off the court. The All-Star Weekend gave us so much to talk about. It was just simply incredible. And Steph Curry, like always, was all over it. And you'll hear in this mic'd up clip what was really going on.
Good defense! Hey! 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 Come on. Oh, you right? That's 2 blocks! I got 2 blocks! 3-point champ! Different day! It's a different day!
And Arman, you know I was there. I mean, I don't need to name drop or anything like that, but I was there in person.
Just
with
do it.
One of the coolest Bollywood stars, who just happens to be a friend of mine, NBA ambassador for India, Ranveer Singh, was all over the All-Star Weekend, and it was fun to see him geek out, just enjoy himself at these events, and me right there with him. I think I had a great time. Not that anyone asked, but still. I mean, we ended up meeting, and I'm just going to throw a we in there, but it was basically Ranveer. And he ended up meeting Adam Silver, Giannis. He got fist bumped by LeBron. It was so cool.
Man, that just, I can imagine how much fun that is. Speaking of all the drip and flash, I really wanted to know your thoughts on those super cool 75 greatest player jackets. You know, they're designed by the same designer who designed the 50 greatest player jackets and a whole host of NBA championship jackets. Jeff Hamilton. Simply amazing. I wish we could get our hands on.
I mean, they're certainly,
certainly
collector's item. Beautiful pieces of art in history, aren't they?
Yeah. I can just imagine you sitting there and watching all this happen, taking it in. If I was there, I would probably be live tweeting all of it. But just like some of those tweet happy members of the Dallas Mavericks, I'm sure you guys have heard, the Mav players certainly have some funny tweeters in the team, as the rest of the team found out in the game of who tweeted it.
It's not Maxey, it's not Dwight, it's not Josh Green.
Jalen Brunson.
I saw this tweet too. I remember it.
Okay, so just before we end our segment, I'm gonna have to talk about one thing. Obi Toppin, slam dunk champion. Okay? I need those shoes that he has won the slam dunk contest with. I think they're Jordan 36 PE. I can't find them anywhere online. They're so cool though. So, I mean, if our millions of fans want to help us as well, please feel free, guys. And of course, if you find anything funny, quirky, please make sure to tweet it our way. Share everything with us on all social media platforms. And with that, we're going to see you next week. And this is Rohan and Arman signing off for our 15th episode of Off the Court.